Hi guys, I'm Clara and this is Highlife of the Week. Highlife of the Week is a weekly video with the best things that are happening here in Internet. Do you want to see what thing we have prepared for you? Sure!
This week was awesome, guys. We organized our first pub club night at the Relish and we had so much fun. Look at the next video and you will see. We rocked the night, guys. But this was not the last thing we did last week. It was a special day for us because it was Clara's birthday. Congratulations, Clara!
Okay, thank you so much. You're 22 and I'm so happy, you know, because I received a lot of congratulations for you guys in Facebook, so thank you so much. And the people from the internet bought me a cake, so I was very happy, as you can see in that picture, you know. I'm so happy with my with my present.
And this weekend we have a lot of interesting things to do, guys. For example, this Saturday we are going to watch the Champions League final. Meet us at Blarney Stones at 11:45 to watch it with us. For more info, check out our Facebook website. And this Sunday we are going to hike the Grouse Mountains. Join us, guys, because it's a really wonderful place where you can see from the top the whole city of Vancouver. Last but not least, we are thinking about organizing a rafting trip at the end of June. So we would like to know your opinion about that. So just contact us or leave a comment on Facebook. We would like to know your opinion. Keep in mind, guys, that every week we write about tips and tricks in our Smart Saver Vancouver in our blog. So just check it out because it's really interesting for you.
This time in the Internet Explorer, Jella went to the stadium at the busy place.
Hey there, welcome to Internet Explorer. Today we will be exploring the BC place. As you can see behind me, the Rogers Arena is there. It's really close to the stadium and the Vancouver Canucks are playing their home games there. I'm standing here on the Terry Fox Plaza, a famous Canadian icon. He runs all across Canada to raise money for cancer research. In 2010, the stadium at the BC Place hosted the opening and closing ceremonies of the Olympic Games of Vancouver. Thanks for watching the Internet Explorer and hope to see you again.
And that's all, friends. Thank you for watching and we hope to see you in the next Highlife of the Week. Please don't forget to subscribe,
leave a comment,
and please like our video.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.